A Grand Saline middle school student is expected to be okay after being hit by a car this morning while walking across the street to school. The student, we're told, suffered non-life-threatening injuries, and tonight Grand Saline ISD says they will take further precautions to ensure the safety of their children there.